On the one hand, the energy densities in the batteries are constantly increasing. You want to cover longer distances in your EV. Thus, the manufacturer has to provide you with more energy for your ride. Another aspect relates to the development of safety-relevant specifications by the legislator. Nowhere on the European market, for example, is there any regulation on how long a battery has to last before it bursts into flames in the event of a crash.